Ever since I was young, I never had much hope. But the truth is, the young folk are closer to reality than the people who travel these 20 betweens into something dreams that we feel inside of our veins, inside of our brains. But our minds are contained by the chains we maintain daily. Maybe we're fragile, maybe we hide inside of the capsules, cause we're trying to break our back till we forget all the pain and loss of dreams. And it seems we're ripping seams just so we can get away from greed. But we never get away because it's ingrained in the way that we're trained. And we never get away, we never break it loose, so we chip our teeth. And every single second heaven seems to be out of reach. It's nirvana, but I'm never born to that. I'm more fun to hell in a black brain hat. We might put off the ego, but the fuck if you know we can free the flows every day. Face upon my skull.
Yeah!